How are you guys? So in the new update, we have new mode called Traverse Insectiate. Today we will be talking about this new update. The first thing you would notice is that are 5 new icons in the map. Those are labs or research center. You will a decent amount of loot here. But currently they are hot drops, so most people will land here, and finding a gun is big challenge. If you are lucky you might get one. So this was a introduction. Now we talking about the Insectiate mode. This machine which is going to make you smaller, you need to get inside of this machine and click on the transform button. Now you will transform into a small insect example like this. But when you're transforming, you need to make sure that you don't move. If you move even slightly, it's going to cancel the transformation, and when you turn into an insect, you will get a tiny rocket launcher or whatever that weapon is called. But the most annoying part is that shooting at these tiny enemies or insects is really hard, because the aim assist doesn't work on the insects, so it's gonna be even harder to kill the insect. And insect killed easily by Pan. And the spawn rate of Pan and Lab is very high, so you can use those to hit the insects. And one single hit with a Pan will kill the insectoid like this. And now to the teleportation. You can teleport through a portal from one lab to another lab. But only possible when you're an insectoid or tiny insect. And when you become an insect or insectoid, you can collect some dust particles or the Luminator, which you can buy stuff from the Luminator shop. You can buy armor, health, guns, and also drop weapons. So this was the information about the new update. And enjoy my bot gameplay.
Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out.
Just like a spark that's breaking.